disrespectful. Pipe down. You ain't about it. You and your crackheaded mama. You and your crackheaded mama. Free smoke. That's why you can't fight. Won't Vicky beat you up? Won't Vicky beat you up? Your mama crackhead. You're poor. You think you're rich because you're disrespectful.
I live in a four.
You're rich because you're disrespectful. Dr. Phil made you rich. Dr. Phil made you rich. Pipe down.
Why are you mad? Pipe down. Why are you yelling? That's crackhead energy. Crackhead energy.
Who's a crackhead?
Shut up, mama. Listen to your daughter like you always do. Shut up. Listen to your mama like you always do. Let your mama order your mama around like you do.
Why would I order my mom around? I'm just telling her to calm down.
That's what you do, don't you? Isn't your mom supposed to pay the bills? Why do you pay the bills?
Because I'm rich as fuck.
I thought you said you went through the struggle, right?
That was before. We talk about now.
So when the other dude got on your live and was saying how you made fun of his room, right? You made fun of his walls, but didn't your walls look like that before?
Girl, I'm talking. Are you dumb? Are you actually dumb?
Are you yelling? Pipe down. So ghetto. Calm down. Stop being ghetto. This is your problem now. Pipe down. Stop being ghetto. Stop being ghetto. Why are you being so ghetto? I'm in Tennessee.
Okay, I'm gonna make sure I definitely get you tickets to come to the show. Stop being ghetto. That's why you got your phone out because you a fan. So, like I was saying, so you said she wanted to bring up, you struggled once. Yeah, but my whole thing is, if this was someone coming to me and they wasn't talking shit, if you're struggling, why are you even talking shit? If you're struggling, you need to be worried about getting your money up and not worried about what the next bitch is doing. So you wouldn't be struggling. That's why you're struggling, because you're too busy worried about the next bitch doing. See, I got all the time to talk all the shit I want in the world, because you know what? I live in a $4 million house. I make the payments on my cars. I make the payments for my house. I'm the reason the water run. Like I said, I'm the reason the toaster pop. So please, bitch, I could talk my mouth all I want to, because I already made it. You shouldn't be talking if you ain't made it. That's why you haven't made it, because you're too busy worrying about what the next bitch doing. Fuck wrong with you. Bitch has got me fucked. Okay, Barbara, we finna try this again.
No, don't try it again.
Mom, stop, please. I'm trying to do this, and you're doing too much. You're yelling and doing all this. I'll be in this room now because I can't. I will admit, she does have some serious issues. She can't control herself. She has to yell. There's no such thing as regular talking with Barbara. She has to yell. Every time, she has to yell. I just said, I have the time to talk about people who say something about me. Yes. Why? Because I'm already set up. I'm already living my life. The fuck? I'm not struggling. Let's see who bows big now.